Hi, I'm Chris, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to play the verse of Learn to Fly by the Foo Fighters. The first thing we're going to be learning today is the bass and snare drum pattern. Here's what the rhythm sounds like. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Let's try that on the bass and snare drum.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and.
We're going to add the hi-hat pattern. Now you'll notice an open hi-hat on beat 3 and it's important that you let the hi-hat ring right till the start of beat 4. Let's try that pattern.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and.
Now it's time to add some tambourine on beat 4. Make sure you use your left hand, as your right hand will be playing the hi-hats.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and.
Now it's time to play with the backing track. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Thank you for watching this video series. To keep updated with future tutorials and drum covers, make sure to follow us on YouTube and Facebook. Well, sometimes-